747. Wow, that's cheap. Oh yeah, this is cool, man. Yeah, I got it, but I don't know how to do it or not, but yeah, I got it. Yeah, that... It's a bit dark to see, but go right. You can go right. All right, go left. You're going left now. Yeah, you're in a bit of a spot there, mate. I'm gonna go right. Yeah, you're not gonna be able to pull it back from there, mate. Not on the bike. Not without getting off and pushing it properly. You should go fast off that drop off, but you have to get off, mate, and pull it. Yeah. 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 It's almost here. Yeah, wish if you had the handbrake in the other hand, you would have been laughing. Nice, got it, nailed it. Jump on now, mate, you'll be right for me. No, not too many more of them, mate, otherwise it's going to be dark when we get there. Yeah, awesome. Is it? Can't we ride?
We're here.
Is it recording? Yeah, it's recording.
Yes.
So we're at, what's it called? Oh,
The Lost City.
The Lost City. It's a bit late, it's about 5:30. We've just got in. So, been a good day, and we're kind of in the middle of nowhere again, as we tend to find ourselves.
Well, we have connection here.
We have connection, yeah, we're connected, but we don't have connection all the way back, that's for sure, and there's a few interesting little little tracks on the way. But, yeah, if you've never been here, this is a pretty, I mean, you're not going to see much at this time of the night. It's pretty much dark, but the Lost City, amazing rock formations, and pretty cool. Bit of a hectic track to get in the last little bit, but good fun.
Now we have to go back in the dark.
Yeah, time to head back, get in front of that fire and have a couple of bourbons, I reckon. See you soon.
your
right,
time.
This is personal time.
Hello. How good's that fire? What was his name, Harold?
Glenn.
Are you videoing? Glenn. Good bloke, Glenn. Lived here 45 years. He knows which wood to get.
Yeah.
House burned down. Poor bastard. All he had was 20 cases of beer for Christmas. And it's all gone.
But he got paid like 60 grand into his account.
That's right. He's laughing.
There is still a little bit of frost. It's definitely not as cold as it was last time. But here's our camp. And here is Sensei appearing out from inside his coffin. This time he had it thought through. Hey, good morning.
Morning, mate. How do you go? Sleep all right?
Yeah, I slept really well. The reason I woke up was I wanted to pee and there were birds outside of my tent talking.
Yeah.
So how did you sleep today?
Yeah, I slept pretty good.
You don't have any frost inside?
No. It's the funny thing is that the outside of my sleeping bag's wet though from the... Just from the breed and the
condensation. Yeah.
So I'm still not sold on. It's so handy, this thing, but it's still not sold.
Not for the temperatures like this. Oh, and there is a Jono appearing. Morning, Jono.
Good morning.
So fire is almost started. So in 5 minutes it's gonna be.
5 minutes will be the time
freaking
to get up.
Hot. Yeah.
Okay,
and look at those rocks up there. Yeah, camera cannot. The fire is up and running again, and you can see that the camp is waking up. And there is a bit of the sunlight on the top of that mountain. So probably we'll get some sunlight soon. Yeah, mountains are just amazing. And the heat coming? Go and have a look. So there is a little bit of moisture on top of it, but no frost like we had last time. There is a frost on the grass. On the bike cover, it's still... Yeah. Bikes, no. Just liquid. You can't even draw anything on the windshield. Seed got some. It's here, but it's gonna disappear pretty fast. And here where it was touching my back, so you can see there's a little bit of frost, but just a little bit. And these guys over here, they woke me up. Yeah, go away, stupid bird. Our campsite from the other side. Sun is slowly coming up. But there is still frost on the grass. There's our campfire. Out there.
Good night, just packed up, and wasn't real cold, like the puddles didn't have ice on them, there was obviously ice and stuff, not sure what temperature got to, but pretty nice, but this place is pretty phenomenal, and obviously no video is going to really show it, but the rock formations around this place is just phenomenal. Really friendly, family friendly campsite. Almost everyone was asleep in bed by 10, and we kept going, just chatting around the fire, not making much noise, but till nearly midnight, and we were the loud ones. So got the big girl all packed up. Kiel's bike doesn't want to start. The battery doesn't like the cold, so we're about to get our morning exercise by push starting the bike. How was your night, mate?
That was great. That was pretty quick.
What do you mean, quick?
Like, you fall asleep, you wake up?
Yeah.
I remember just changing my sides twice during the night, that's it. I didn't even, like, go outside for a pee at all.
Oh.
I wanted to, I just didn't. Yeah, I said, I'll wait till morning.
Well, we're going to split up. Not sure what the other's plan is just yet, whether they're going to walk over to the glowworm tunnels, but Kirill and I are going to take the long route, about 2 hours, and head back along Blackfellas Hand Trail, and then not sure what the other road's called down to the glowworms, but anyway, should be a good day. We'll see when we get this bike started, and we'll see you later.
Okay, we are going where the Blackfellow Hands is.
Yeah.
How am I saying puffing? with my backpack, yeah. And in the gear. It's not that easy to climb up the mountain. So they say there is an Aboriginal art called Blackfellow's Hand. So we are about to get there. Ooh, look at those trees burning down.
So good.
Yeah, it's a nice rock.
Sacred ground, sacred area where they did a lot of meetings and get togethers, teachings, I think.
How do you think, were they teaching or coaching?
Yeah, sharing maybe. Sharing.
Probably sharing, yeah. Is that a better word?
You gotta grab one of those eucalyptus on the way down. So.
Look, plants growing from the rock. I guess it's here.
because you can see tourists here. Oh, nice waterfall. Ish.
Hello.